Hey, you guys want to learn nolle back tails? Come this way. What you want to do for this trick is you want to set up nolle so your flick foot becomes your pop foot foot. You want to get comfortable just popping nollies on flat probably. Once you get the front calves down, just do them in training. Lock them into tail.